revoking people's private lives, revoking their freedom.
After Vietnam, when I was a young platoon leader in West Germany, we had to institute an incentives program just to keep our soldiers from going in wall. After this last war, no amount of incentives could fill our depleted ranks. No payment bonuses or term reductions or online recruiting tools disguised as civilian video games. This generation had